friend, my one and only, gifted by the Queen Mother. Just because of a slight leg injury, it's off with his head and then munching him for tea. To be fair, they did offer me a slice, but I wasn't having it. Come on, that's not nice. What are these animals thinking? Anne had already had a fire. Bacon, sausage, black pudding, couple of eggs. I think there was a fried tomato in there as well. That's a long time ago. Guessing there was some toast and a spoon of beans as well. Don't go mad with the beans, that can ruin a good fryer. Anyway, that's why I give up the polo. Wasn't that much fun anyway. Too many chuckers.